Hello everyone, welcome to Coding Ninjas YouTube channel. Myself Vishesh. Today I will explain how Quicksort works. So basically Quicksort is a divide and conquer algorithm. It works by selecting a pivot element and then dividing the array into two subarrays. So basically that two subarrays, one subarray will be having all the elements less than the pivot element and the other subarray will have the elements greater than the pivot element. Then these subarrays are sorted recursively. So basically we will call recursion on these subarrays. So this is divide and conquer algorithm. But its time complexity depends on how you choose a pivot element. Suppose you choose a fixed position pivot element. Suppose you decided that I will choose first element or the last element as a pivot element. But in that case, worst case time complexity would be order of n square. But if you choose a random pivot element, that is known as basically randomized quicksort. In that case, worst case time complexity would be order of n log n. So that's why there is a difference between the two. And it is always recommended to use randomized quicksort. And the quicksort that is present in the STL, that is also a randomized one. So that's why the complexity in that case is order of n log n. So this is all about this video. I hope you liked it and stay tuned to the Coding Ninjas channel for more such videos. Thank you.